The convergence taking place in humanity today is just as significant as the emergence of life itself 4 billion years ago.
I'm Brian Thomas Swim with the Human Energy Project. Our series of short videos explores the way humanity is building a global organism called the noosphere. As we deepen our understanding of the noosphere, we discover a collective purpose which will help us address our planetary challenges together. In today's video, we examine the way in which human groups converge toward a global organism during the modern period of humanity.
When we reflect on 14 billion years of cosmic evolution, we can see the way convergence is one of the most fundamental dynamics. In fact, the deepest meaning of the universe itself can be pointed at with a three-word sentence. Convergence ignites novelty. By considering an example from the early universe, we can see how the power of convergence relates to our human situation today. Convergence began when clouds of hydrogen and helium collapsed into stars. This collapse ignited stellar nucleosynthesis, where the primal atoms fused into the novel forms of oxygen, carbon, phosphorus. When these elements were released into the galaxy, a second stage convergence began. Clouds enriched with the chemical elements collapsed into stellar systems that created the first rocky planets. It was on rocky planets that a third stage took place, one that shows the sheer magic. Consider oxygen. Before the emergence of rocky planets, oxygen had been part of the clouds floating about in every galaxy. But now, on these rocky planets, oxygen combined with other elements and became an ocean, or a granite mountain, or a galloping horse. Humans have long puzzled over the amazing capacity of matter to bring forth novelties. Just think of it. Living beings emerged out of molten rock. Who could have guessed that rocks had the power to come alive? Many philosophers have a technical word for the realm of possibilities. Aristotle used the Greek word dunamis. In the 21st century, quantum philosopher Timothy Eastman uses the Latin word potentiae. In our own Story of the Noosphere series, we use the phrase extraordinary realm. Though different words are used, these philosophers and scientists all agree reality is more than the actual entities existing in any one moment. Reality consists of the actual entities plus the infinite possibilities of the extraordinary realm. Only by considering this extraordinary realm are we in touch with the full reality of the world. Now we come to our human situation. With the emergence of the noosphere, humanity participates in a fourth stage of convergence. Guided by human intelligence, atoms of oxygen, aluminum, potassium, silicon converge into the glass, while lithium and cobalt converge into the battery, and gold, silver, and copper converge into the wiring of the smartphone. These elements are the same elements that composed Earth 4.5 billion years ago. Throughout that intervening time, they were always connected with the potencies hidden in the extraordinary realm. It wasn't until humans emerged that these elements could reveal their power to connect every human on the planet in an instantaneous network of communication. We live in a critical moment of humanity's evolution. The noosphere is bringing about a convergence not just of chemical elements, but of humanity as a whole. For 100,000 years, the largest human groups were no more than a few dozen. In the Neolithic, humans converged into groups of several thousand. But only in the last century have we learned the techniques for bringing 1 billion humans together. with our global communication systems. Only now can we appreciate exactly what is happening. The convergence taking place involves much more than the transmission of information. The convergence happening now in our time is the ongoing unification of humanity. Potencies that have swirled about each human are being actualized by this convergence. These potencies give rise to qualities just as surprising as the emergence of life out of rocks. Qualities such as mutual understanding, qualities such as forgiveness, qualities such as comprehensive compassion, these have been hovering in the extraordinary realm since the beginning. Now is the time they arise and ripple throughout the planet. This will change everything.